How to level the global financial system. Replacing the legacy technology of incumbent banks demands not only revolutionary spirit but also regulatory awareness. By Frederick Grigard, Layer 2, Nov 9, 2022 at 4:56 p.m. UTCB. Frederick Grigard, Layer 2, Nov 9, 2022 at 4:56 p.m. UTCB. Nearly 2 years after one of the biggest short squeezes in market history, some lessons have been learned and others less so. Possibly because investors are struggling to keep up with what has become a relentless and punishing stream of macro and market news. The GameStop saga of 2021 has now been catalogued in two separate documentaries, aptly named Eat the Rich and Diamond Hands, which make for compelling TV. The story illustrates the cumulative risks of powerful market players acting as gatekeepers while having little interest in protecting both individual and public interests. Frederick Grigard is the CEO of the Cardano Foundation. The cycle of euphoria and crash that GameStop epitomized has since played out, to even more devastating effect in the crypto arena. Hundreds of thousands of retail investors were left holding drastically devalued tokens thanks to the mismanagement of high-profile investment funds and brokerages. In addition, crypto evangelists with vested interests in the inflated price of these assets and who zealously overhyped them must assume their share of the blame. My own journey into blockchain started out of frustration. Why weren't the benefits available to accredited investors also available to ordinary citizens? In answering this question, I saw an amazing opportunity to democratize finance through decentralization, empowering individuals to follow the URL for the full article. For more on this story, visit the news article link.